Next speaker is Rob Brinkman.
I need the overhead projector, please. Good evening, Mr. Mayor and Commissioners. My name is Rob Brinkman. First of all, regarding the County Commission's action, actually, Mr. Nathan A. Scop Esquire appeared at an informal meeting of this County Commission several months ago and asked for the letter, which I understand he actually drafted, that was sent to the mayor and which the mayor replied to. But as I think probably everybody knows, the County Commission is upset about a projected $200,000 additional cost. And what I was at the meeting, and county staff gave a reasonably good presentation, except for they forgot one very important point. They neglected to take into account the amount of increased tax revenue that the county will receive because of the biomass plant. So going from Ed Regan's presentation to the Regional Utility Committee's last October, the estimated tax revenues from GREC is $7 million. Of that, $1.3 million goes to the city of Gainesville, and I confirmed those two figures with CFO Jennifer Hunt this morning, leaving $5,700,000. Now, according to the county's 2011 annual report, I think many people have seen this dollar chart, 38 cents of the dollars go to the county general fund, 39 cents goes to the school board. So if you take $5,700,000 and you multiply it by 0.38 for 38 cents on the dollar, the county general fund will receive $2,660,000 additional. Now, county staff told the commission that they spend $1.9 million approximately on GRU electricity a year, and their total expenses for all services billed by GRU per year is $2,400,000 approximately. So even adding $200,000 to that, in fact, the increase in tax revenue will cover all of the costs that GRU currently bills Alachua County for. A lot of people have tried to say that the electric rates in Gainesville are the highest. Well, I'm a first-year customer, and I looked at my bill recently and figured it out. I pay 8.5 cents a kilowatt hour, and today I was online, and I can't find a utility in Florida that sells electricity to a residential customer for less than 8.5 cents a kilowatt hour. In fact, TECO comes very close with their time of use rate, but that's only for during the middle of the night. FPNL comes pretty close for under 1,000 kilowatt hours. They only have one tier, under or over 1,000 kilowatt hours. But nobody that I have been able to find can beat 8.5 cents a kilowatt hour. So I challenge the opponents to find somebody who sells electricity for less.
Thank you for your comments.